Okay.
That's all they ever say to me.
Yeah, okay.
No breaks, so I pull up on your doorstep. Myself, Mr. Knox, and Mr. Roger Corbett.
The activist, Mr. Cannabis. After this blunt, I'ma be so inanimate.
We're pussy an enemy fortress. Horses protecting me, Trojans.
I said I need you. Said I wanna please you. Girl, would you think I'm nuts?
Whiskeys.
I like it.
Dive bars.
I like it.
Hundreds.
I like it.
Keep jars.
I like it.
Dabbles.
I like it.
Shots.
I'll battle you on cassettes. I'll battle you on the decks. Burn a hole in your chest through a thorium vest. I'll battle you over Twitter in 140 or less.
Hi, Mom. I've become an icon. My songs are time bombs from Zion to Saigon.
Sick of staring at the mirror. Wanting to punch and pull the pieces out. Wondering if anything I really say can reach the crowd.
Nobody missed ya. Nobody missed ya. Nobody missed ya.
Rappers quit saying I'm back, but no one missed.
Good. This is Bro Church. I'm just doing this YouTube tryout for a no coast. I'm in my library. I got hella ducks. They flying above me.
Yo, what's up? Welcome to No Coast Battles. My name is Diggy Splash.
Yes, it is.
And this is my buddy, Excusey.
It's Friday the 13th. It's Valentine's Day tomorrow. A lot of love in this room. A lot of hatred in this room as well. We got our first battle of the night here at Eastside. Let's make some noise, Eastside. What's going on? Got two newcomers to the league doing their debut right now. On my right,
yo, Bro Church. I used to do drugs with you, Jeezy. NoCoastApps.com. That's the right way to watch rap battles. Let's do this.
Yeah. That's how you know we've been in the scene. On my left,
hey, it's Shakezulla. I have not done that shit. Make some fucking noise. But yo, shouts out Major Money Mafia, Frozen Food Section, Top from Hoth, and DJ Inno, all those motherfuckers. Let's go.
I think you traveled farther, so you get to call this giant quarter in the air. Hey. Is that you cool with that?
Let's go. Let's do it.
All right. Hey, what's
come on. Come on, Shakezulla.
Dude, about a minute, but I mean, if you let me finish, I'll let him finish rapping. If you let me finish rapping.
All right. Then we'll time it. Round one on Master Shake.
All right. What's up, Nelkos?
Right. Yeah.
Now, they call him Church, right? Because before he sleeps, he reads the Bible. He believes in the disciples. He's done all he's could to say God is good and Jesus is his idol. Now, it might be wrong to remind you, I mean, I don't want to come off as homophobic. I swear to God, I'm not going to try to, but it's kind of true. So don't deny the truth or hide it, dude. We know we don't call you church because your mighty God stays beside you. It's because every Sunday, Isaac Knox came inside you. Yeah, that's right, motherfucker. Yeah, now, if money is power, I'm taking church's chicken. But I don't like a cow. Word. Church is chicken. Slow it down, I have just dissed you. I don't like a coward. Church is chicken. Now, check it, I have a creative wit. My bars, you don't deserve anymore. Go ahead and say some crazy shit. It's not gonna work anymore. I'm an atheist. I don't give a fuck about church anymore. I'm on my dogma shit. Apocalypse. Torturers and fog. Morbidness. Horrid shit, like performing an abortion in a stall. Four horsemen mixed with a horror flick. I'm putting church's organs on the walls. Time. Fuck.
Round one, Bro Church.
Jared Rubin. Prepare to boo him. You're looking frail, Druid. Quit eating kale, stupid! Hey, yo, Eastside!
What up?
Yeah. This is my only Reuben here tonight. I'm gonna need a double order of fries. Look into my eyes! You can't see the lies that you live in. This life that I'm repping is a straight. You just look like a loose weight. I'll tell you what. Let me back it up. You look like the type of guy who never passed a Six Flags ride because you could never get past the you must be this tall sign. You look like the type of guy to fuck a girl once then call her your wife. You look like you never passed a shorter guy in your life. Master Shake, your time is wasted. Wasting my time and strength. Time.
Noise!
Round two.
Wow.
This is round
That was bad. Holy shit. I mean, it's like he barely sprayed, y'all. But that was a really good impression of Pete Carroll's play call. Ooh. Oh, shit. Yeah, and that's a freestyle. All right, check it. Yo, all freestyle. Yo, motherfucker. All right, check it. Let me get into my first words and shit. Yo. Oh, by the way. Yo. You know that I'm fresh for... Check it out. Even my shirt's fucking better than yours. Fuck it, man. Yo, good shirt.
Oh.
Yeah, anyway. Now... Now, last time I was here, I won $100. I learned the champion can't freestyle, and he's a fucking drunk. Ugly stuff. I mean, he had like two nice bars, and his set was awful. Moonshine jar. We all saw X's on the bottle.
Ooh.
Now, check it. Now, despite all the lazy amateurs and this shady challenger, I proved I had amazing stamina. Could entertain on stage and camera. Crazy battler. Wary traveler. Fuck it. I made it a massacre and slayed your fucking king like Jaime Lannister. Now, back to Joe for a minute. I heard his flow the sickest. He is so prolific. I mean, he's never known for a gimmick. I mean, only to be totally gifted. I even heard he gets hoes and bitches. He gets loads of digits. No, I didn't. Motherfucker. Yo, he gets loads of digits. Yo, I said, no, I didn't. Now, check it. Write a masterpiece. I won't act impressed. No, fuck it. You're a stan to me. I won't demand respect, but you're a fan of me. I will cash your check. Now, in this battle scene, you can act and flex. In reality, I will fucking snap your neck.
Woo!
And my shirt's better.
Time!
Round two. Great shirt.
He's got flips.
Alright. I get really drunk and really high just for the hell of it.
Yeah.
This little guy tried battle rap. That shit's irrelevant. Drove 2 hours from St. Louis just to get an L, but no one's selling shit. If you were locked in a cell with no bail, you'd probably shit. But if you saw Cell from Dragon Ball Z rejuvenating, you'd say, oh yeah, that's my shit. Jared, just accept it. The only reason you're alive is so you could die tonight. How the fuck you gonna survive a tow truck running a red light? I'll tell you why. Because God's on my side, and she said she didn't want you to have a good life. Man, this shit's easy to type on Google Drive. Time!
Round three.
All right, there's nothing that you can sell right, kid. By the way, your breath smells like shit. Seriously. Now, all right, check it. Now, hey, Joe, known for walking around with a gun in his hand. More like duck hunts with a gun in the stand. I mean, I just don't understand. It's like, you know, playing duck hunts my steez. I mean, this guy's like, a lot of people want to hunt duck like me or get a duck like me, just want to duck hunt like me, but,
yeah.
But fuck that. But this guy will fuck a duck up. Like, let a duck try with me. I mean, he killed one of my ducks. How dare you fucking take that duck's life from me? I don't care if your show's favorite duck dynasty. No, if this guy tries to fight with me tonight, he'll flee. When out the sky tonight, he sees a flying bee. My ducks will fly with me. Shit! Quack. Get back, motherfucker. Quack, motherfucker. Now, that's right. Yo, check it. Hey, fuckface, go into Google and type in duck rape. You have a wallet made of duck tape. No, fuck that. He went on hunting trips and filmed it on duck tapes. No. You ever seen duck tails, G? I mean, a duck tail is just a duck's tail, but a duck tail's me. I mean, my favorite haircut is a duck tail, C, because I run fast at the park and watch the duck's tail me. Bars, homie. You ain't got duck bars like that. Matter of fact, his duck bars type whack. And I got another rap. Wait, no, I don't. I can't bring those duck bars right back. No. Yo, check it. Now, if you haven't seen The Mighty Ducks, that kind of sucks. It might change your life forever. I mean, shit, when the winds of battle and the sky is dark, ducks fly together. I mean, shit, when they let assholes like this guy inside a park, ducks fly together. Now, my punchlines are kind of clever, but my duck rhymes are slightly better. So in tough times, remember, we are ducks, and ducks fly together! One more, now. Now check it, ducks fly together, so now... Now, you can't even fuck with me. I'm surprised you have the nerve to get in front of me. It would make sense Uncle Si's grandson would be ducking me. I mean, shit. These duck bars are getting out of control now. Alright, check it. One more. Now, check it. The next time you see a duck, believe what I said. Instead of putting a fucking piece to his head and leave him for dead, act like a normal fucking human being and just feed him some bread.
Round three.
You look like an ex-pinhead. Hard to roll with. Remind me of the pins I hit with the ball that I bowl with.
Bars.
Master Shake, I'ma lacerate your veins from your neck to your face. Blade from my brush, blood from my paint. I'm gonna fucking take away this wasted space. Kill the living afterbirth of Nancy Grace. Master Shake drove across the state just to battle me face to face. And now that we're all here, I got to say this. Your teeth look pretty straight. Your mom and dad must be dentists. I think that's really great. And you even kind of look like me, except less of a hippie, and I think that's pretty neat.
I do.
In fact, I'd call you my little brother, but I'd piss off my dead mother. You're like the... Jared Rubin, I got mad respect for you, bro. Glad you came to Como.
Yeah.
I just gotta say this. If you're underestimating Jared by his size, he'll provide a decent fight. But the best thing about Jared is he's a constant reminder there's bigger things in life. Oh. Time.
Fuck XQZ.
Yeah, good shit. Yo, big up No Coast. Awesome fucking first battle. Like I said, frozen food section and Tucker Booth for president, all that shit. Let's go.
Yo, don't believe everything you see on TV. I'm actually pretty cool. So go to NoCoastApps.com. That's the best way to watch rap battles.
No Coast?
Yeah, okay.
That's all they ever say to me.
Yeah, okay.